This was for sure one of the best highlights of season 3 of Mandalorian so far. Seeing Bo-Katan use the Darksaber in live action was amazing. Yes, don't come at me, I know she used it in the Clone Wars, but seeing her use it with ease was so refreshing after seeing Mando have so much trouble wielding it. I'm not gonna lie, I really thought Bo-Katan was gonna take the Darksaber after this battle.